Good morning, I'm Peter Delmar, publisher of It's My Business, the small business supplement in the Sunday Times. Today I'm in Tshwane meeting Robert Plattner, an Austrian-born entrepreneur who's not only building his small business dreams, he's also helping to build Africa. Let's go and meet Robert. Robert Plattner, this is a hydroform brick. How did that come about?
Well, in 1988, we looked at the situation in South Africa and we saw a tremendous need for housing. Squatter camps, to rebuild the squatter camps, etc. And we thought about how could we do it. We came across a machine or a system in America where they used earth as a building material. We then investigated and we came up with an idea to make a machine which would make a building block made from earth with a little bit of, well, the first blocks we made was just earth only. We thought we just make earth bricks. And we built a house in Mafeking, was our first house. Unfortunately, water got onto it. And if you put water onto earth, it washes out.
Yeah.
Nothing you can do. Just
your house fell down.
Your house fell down. The next action was to put a little bit of cement. We added 7% cement. And since then, we started producing hydroform blocks, stabilized earth blocks.
But there must have been some dark days. I mean, this is a whole new kind of brick.
Yeah, it was very difficult because we had to, it's a new product. It has never been in South Africa or Africa for that matter. So we had to convince people, number one, of building with earth, which I don't think that was the most difficult thing, but building a building without putting cement between the blocks,
yeah,
the tri-stacking, the interlocking,
yeah,
it became very difficult.
Yeah.
And in the mid-90s, we had to go to the CSIR to get it approved for safety and fire and sound and all those issues. And we did all the testing, and because it wasn't done before, there was no standard.
Right.
So actually, a standard had to be set, which for us, it meant it took longer and it was more costly.
Mm.
You see, because you can't compare it against anything else.
Yeah. What's so great about owning your own business?
Sure, there's hardships. Yes, eventually money comes. I think to be able to make your own decisions is very important. It's a sense of achievement. I think for us and Hydroform, we go into Africa. I go to Nigeria, we go to a place where there's nothing, people living in straw huts, and you drive for hours and eventually you see a hydroform school.
Yeah.
That's nice. People are in the school. It's a product which we have created, which has given something to the people. I think it's tremendous.
Robert, what advice would you give to a younger person who's thinking, maybe I don't want to work for a salary, but work for myself?
I think do it. Don't think too much, do it. And persevere. I know sometimes it's very hard. Money is the big issue, but there's always somebody who can help you borrow. Try it. If you don't try, you never know.